crying Sophie. The other Sophie. Oh crap, this would have been a fantastic time to have that rift power up. I don't think I have quite enough to do it right now, do I? Oh, I do!
We must follow the
How there is only one left.
At least for now, she is our only means to escape the Fade.
Oh, what is this right here? This is a something. Hold on.
Warden Stroud, how must it feel to devote your whole life to the Wardens only to watch them fall? Or worse, to know that you were responsible for their destruction? When the next blight comes, will they curse your name?
With the Maker's blessing, we will end this wretched beast.
I can survive. I'm okay for now. And what's this? Place tarot card. Okay, what does that do for me? Oh, strength. Like how this place is beefing me up. That's very considerate of it. Oh, I don't think I need to do that. Alright, hold on. I think I actually need that for a quest. Yes! Whispers written in red lyrium. Here we are, here we have waited, here we slept, here we are sundered, here we are crippled, here we are polluted, here we endure, here we wait, here we found dreams again, here we will awaken. Creepy.
Do you think you can fight me? I am your every fear come to life. I am the veiled hand of Corypheus himself. The demon army you fear, I command it. They are bound all through me.
Ah. So if we banish you, we banish the demons. Thank you. Every fear come to life.
Well, I'm gonna try going up here first, because I feel like going that way might... But then again, going this way might get me closer to the quest. What's down there? No, I think I should go down there first. Stairs seem like the most obvious way forward. Seems more like a dead end that might...
...float whenever they feel like it here. Wonder what's up there. Or maybe it's best we never find out.
Nah, I really can't tell. Maybe going up there was the right option. I don't know, I could be missing out on something if I go this way. I really can't tell. But this is a thing. Over here. This table.
Hard to trust my footing in this place.
Then again? Oh shoot, that's the thing that's gonna cause me lots of damage. Where'd it go? Oh, there you be. There you be. Gosh dang it, stay still. I think Varric can take care of this one. Oh, come on. Good shot, whoever that was. Cassandra, kill it with the hook? Look out, Varric, there's something over here I need to collect. Blackwall himself. Are these our graves? Varric became his parents? Vivienne, irrelevance? What they died from? Iron Bull died of madness? Hold on, what's this one? Whose grave is this? Blackwall killed himself. Why can I not target these two? Cole from Despair. Solas died alone. Sarah the Nothing. Dorian Temptation. Cassandra Helplessness. Where's mine? Vial of Darkspawn Blood. Cassandra Helplessness. So where's my grave? And where's like Hawke and Blackwall's grave? Alright, that's Blackwall's. Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it, gosh dang it, gosh dang it. But that table over here is where I probably gotta put that Darkspawn Blood. Another cunning. I'll take it. These things. Finding more Phoenix Raptors? Cool. Another strength. Always useful. Could use that. So going up those stairs before would have been the better option. How am I supposed to know these things?
Look!
Oh, thank you. I needed those supplies to be replenished. There aren't as many this time. Oh shoot, that thing. I hate that thing. And there's a big guy. He's a big guy. Did it go somewhere else again? Yeah, it looks like it. Ow. Come on, then. Face me like a man, giant. Don't you be strengthening yourself up again, demon. Strengthen myself up. There we go. What the heck? Did we kill it? Apparently we killed it. Why am I looting things? I don't need this. Oh, hi. More stuff to kill. That one's in gold armor. What kind of demon are you? I'll get to the barrier and escape the fade here in a second. There we go. Just had to take care of that. Is there any more memories I can recover here? I want my memories.
You must get through the rift, Inquisitor. Get through, and then slam it closed with all your strength. That will banish the army of demons and exile this cursed creature to the farthest reaches of the Fade.
Okay.
The rift! We're almost there!
Great, Hawke. Why not just...
Okay, yeah, that's a nightmare. Holy... nightmare. I was not expecting that.
If you would, please tell Liliana. I am sorry. I failed her you too.
Heck, I have to fight the xenomorph. It looks like a xenomorph.
You will die in agony.
Oh, come on, come back here. Come on, you. Hold on, actually. Try this rock armor. Come on, then. Stay away from Varric. He doesn't have good armor. Is Hawke stunned? Hawke? You gotta help me here. Hawke. Hawke. Stay with me, Hawke. I need you.
I grow fat on your fear.
Come on. Ugh, spiders. Get out of here. No one likes spiders. Can you imagine if Peter Parker was, like, deathly afraid of spiders and becomes Spider-Man? Well, okay, that's a bad argument because Bruce Wayne fears bats, and yet he became the Batman. Did Cassandra really just pull the demon towards her? I didn't think you could do that with bosses. Hold on. Vivian, you take that potion because you're the one with revive. Come on then. I almost got it down to half. Oh, if I do this, is that gonna hurt the boss? It's hurting the boss. Oh my gosh. This is amazing. Okay. Vivienne. I have to give her all my health potions because she can't use the other ones that I have. And I feel like it's my best chance of winning is keeping her alive. Ouch. I'm on the floor. Everybody do the dinosaur. Get out of here, tree demons. And of course, Hawke is stunned again.
Stay strong!
Sheesh. Keep it off Vivienne. We can't. If we lose her, then we're partially screwed. Hold on. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it with swords. Kill it with swords. It's almost down. It's almost down. Oh, we lost Cassandra. No, you don't do this. If only you could play as Hawke right here. Oh, shit. I don't have any potions anymore. Okay. Shoot. Okay. No. Ow. Hit me. I dare you. Ow.
No, God.
How far back is that gonna set me? I feel like crying right now just because of how close I was.
I was that close. It had that much health. The stupid tree demon, because freaking Hawke and Stroud are useless in this battle. I hate saying it because Hawk's still my favorite character, but they're freaking useless. All they do is get stunned.
If you would, please tell Liliana. I am sorry. I fear you too.
I'll tell Liliana. I'll make a point of it as soon as I get back.
You will die in agony!
Gosh dang it, Evelyn, you went the wrong direction. Oh, nice one! I didn't even think, I was just hitting the wrong button and I accidentally did a good. Why am I over here now? Well, Cassandra's already dead. Hold on, can I revive Cassandra? Stay alive.
Cannot stand against me.
I can certainly try. Get out of here, spider demons. Why am I over here now? What the heck happened? Why does this happen to me? To get out of here and live a long and happy life away from all of this nonsense. Stroud, you're useless. Hawke, you're just as useless. Hold on. There we go. Damage this guy with the fade thingy, please. Please, I don't know if this is actually doing anything, but it hopefully is. Wow. What happened? Why does this happen? Spiders. What? Ow. Are the spiders kicking me back? Okay, that was a waste of the move. Where are you, big boy? Can't hide from me forever. There you are. Why does it look like you have a lot less health than you actually do?
I grew fat on your fear.
Shoot. Tree demons. Not cool. If you could give me good reason why Hawke and Stroud are always stunned, that would be one thing, but you don't. So, ow.
We're almost there!
Thank you for noticing. Who's down? Barracks down. Run. Come on, Barrack, get back up, man. We need ya. Come on, then. Come back to the physical realm where I can beat your ass. Come on. Do the damage. Get it done. Hold on. Come on. Almost there. 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 Get it.
You are nothing.
Vivienne, get up. We need you in this as well. We need everybody on their best. Gosh. Dang. Come on, we're so close. So dang close. So dang close. Come on, and. Oh! Yes! That was terror. Turn around, Evelyn.
We need to clear a path!
Go! I'll cover you!
No! You were right. The Grey Wardens caused this.
A Warden must help them rebuild. That's your job. Corypheus is mine.
Wait. Stroud will likely die to cover your escape. No, we're not losing.
Inquisitor, it has been an honor.
I am not going to kill Sophie. Hawke, you're staying alive.
For the Warden!
We lost pretty much all your family in the last game. We're not losing you too. You were a good man. You will be remembered. But we also have Blackwall. He's also a good man. We will keep him alive and he will help rebuild the Wardens. And we have Bethany. Bethany, also a great person to help rebuild the Wardens. And the hero of Ferelden is still out there somewhere. Also an excellent choice to help rebuild the Wardens. There's only one Hawke. Well, technically there's two if you count Bethany, but Bethany's a Warden. Another good reason. Sorry, Stroud. But Hawke. Oh gosh, I went way over long in this recording session. I normally only record for an hour. This one's gone on for almost two.
She was right. Without the nightmare to control them, the mages are free and Corypheus loses his demon army. Though, as far as they're all concerned, the Inquisitor broke the spell with the blessing of the Maker.
They came out of this alive. As far as I'm concerned, they can tell whatever stories they like.
That's how legends get started. Or at least that's what Varric always says.
Inquisitor, the archdemon flew off as soon as you disappeared. The Venatori Magister is unconscious but alive. Cullen thought you might wish to deal with him yourself. As for the Wardens, those who weren't corrupted helped us fight the demons.
We stand ready to help make up for Clarell's tragic mistake. Where is Stroud?
Warden Stroud died striking a blow against a servant of the Blight. We will honor his sacrifice, and remember how he exemplified the ideals of the Grey Wardens, even as Corypheus and his servants tried to destroy you all from within.
Inquisitor, we have no one left of any significant rank. What do we do now?
You stay and do whatever you can to help. Stroud died for the ideals of the Wardens. In war, victory. And we are still at war. Do you believe the Wardens can still help?
I do, Your Worship.
You're still vulnerable to Corypheus, and possibly his Venatori. But there are plenty of demons that need killing.
After all that, you give them yet another chance?
Wait, Blackwell was with me this whole time.
Demons now, my dear. Couldn't you just use rocks?
While they do that, I'll inform the Wardens at Weishaupt what's happened. Best they not get caught off guard.
Thank you, Your Worship. We will not fail you.
See to it that you don't.
Good luck with your Inquisition. Try not to start an exalted march on anything. And take care of Varric for me.
You're just leaving us, Vel? Hawke. Jace, Hawke. Face your fears in the Fade. We certainly did that. Gosh dang it, Hawke. Is she just leaving?